Okay, here's a tutorial on how to share a Scratch project, but the share button doesn't show up. Well, just go to account settings. It's loading. Then go to email. Then, you can change your email or just put your email there. And then you'll be able to share a project. Okay. Well, bye guys. So, it was just an easy tutorial. Well, bye guys. I've gotta go to school.